So, hello everyone, it's me again, Aristent, and now I'm going to show you the season 78 from Jounin Gakure, the last season of that great clan in this game. So, we got 25 rolls. Now we will go to get this back item. Let's get the weapon. Let's get that shit. Let's get the jutsu. It's a great jutsu, I think. But as my spoiler told, this jutsu need to be with more turn skulls. Let's get the clothes, the Jounin Gakure one. There will be no other clothes with Jounin Gakure. The season 78 was the last season of the great clan. Let's see the weapon effect and the animation of that. Let's find that shit. Here you go. Let's see the effect, which is 35% equity, recovers HP. But I think let's find the clothes, which I think that is nice, but I don't know, I just like that. I like better this clothes that I'm wearing. The last clothes from Jounin Gakure. Let's find the back item. Let's see what the effect is. Let's skip it. Let's see the name of Jounin Gakure now. The great name, Jounin Gakure. Let's see the back item effect, which is recover HP after HP reduct. Let's see the jutsu, which is advanced one. Let's find the jutsu now. Here we go. 8% burn for 3 turns and chaos. And the cooldown is 15 turns. But the batteries season the 69. Let's see the animation of that in game. But don't forget that I make a spoiler for this animation of this jutsu yesterday. It's kinda cool, looks like a third Hokage Naruto jutsu. Or Madara one, I don't know, I don't really remember. But after this we will test this jutsu in a PVE. In a cooperative with Cerberus. I don't know how to spell that name, but it's strong monster, strong enemy in this game. But for me it's easy. Let's make low quality because it's lag. Let's see now. After this I will use S78. It was a little bit lag, but it's okay because the pet of level 58 lag this game. I locks with that. Oh my god. And now let's see the animation here and test that here. It's nice, it's cool. It's cool, but I will won't use it. I'll not use it because I have S65. So I can lock them for 5 turns. S2 is pretty good. Yeah. Cooperative. these boss have a pretty high percent of purifying, which is nice for me because I want a better boss. So I think that it all. So see you in next video, and tell me in the section below that what should I do for next video, what preview should I do, and thank you for watching. See you in next video. Bye, and don't forget to slap a like on this video. See you around. Bye. Talk anymore. We don't talk anymore.